stab it ahead.
U.S. lineup's under pressure here. Bounces at the back. Then throwing a dummy. Sima, and then an offload to Thomas up the middle. Takes them all on.
Not held.
Makes a tackle. He wasn't held, so he could get back up to his feet and play it. Over the halfway line. That's a strong man.
Here's the big, powerful run by the U.S. skipper. Here's the offload. And watch this. Goes right at the Canadian defenders. Eludes a couple. Goes right into the defense. Now he picks up one or two. Drives another 5 meters. Look at that. 5-10 meters. Able to set ball back nicely for the U.S. team.
Like a raging bull.